artwork I chose to critique is called Limelight and the Silver Screen, Who's Eating Who by Kat Raya in 2011. The main focus in this artwork is the shark that is a very dark red, dark blue, almost brown colors that really draws in your focus and attention due to right behind that is a white, lighter color background with some abstract-y triangular looking shapes minus one side. And just back to that, the border is almost the exact same colors as the shark lining the whole frame minus the bottom portion of the artwork. And like I said, it really draws your attention to the shark with the colors the artist chose to use. And as well as these triangles in the very back of the white background, there's almost three different layers. There's the shark, there's this like black and white, there's all white, and then there's a border that's the same color as the shark. And the black portion of the artwork also looks like triangles minus the one side, and then behind that it's like this white background, and it has the little triangles that are missing the one side, but in almost like a blue and red, but very faded. And I think that there's repetition through the colors of the artwork. As I said, the shark and the border are the same colors, as well as there being the multiple different like, triangular looking shapes. The fins in the shark, the black like missing side triangle, and then in the white background there's also the triangles with the missing sides. And then if you look close inside the shark, there are also these little white dots lining the whole body of the shark, which really makes it pop and draw your attention more to it, as well as the shark being outlined in a dark red color, which is a very nice contrast next to the white. And I believe that the artist is trying to convey something about the shark maybe being eaten, and maybe the colors are resembling death or fear, because in the title it's Who's Eating Who, and so often we think that sharks are the ones eating the humans and attacking the humans, but realistically somebody might eat the shark too. And so I think that if this is what the artist is trying to convey, the red, darker colors are a great way to convey that, not only being eaten, but also the darker colors remind you of, like the red reminds you of blood, and you get very fearful looking at a shark.